Why on YouTube? I was just watching Rivi's video, and she was talking about I need some answers, help me. And it was I just finished watching it. She was talking about how she gets annoyed when dudes stay trying to holler at her no matter what she tells them. Like, she'll constantly tell them, it's just not happening. You know, I fuck with females, and dudes still try, whatever. And I feel her on that. I completely feel her on that. Now, I don't know if she was addressing it to just studs or dorms or whatever, but me being a femme and going through that same shit, like, dudes can't automatically see that I'm a lesbian, so dudes constantly try. And I can't blame them, because you can't automatically off the bat tell that I'm a lesbian. But they'll try, and I'll tell them nicely, like, nah, it's not going to happen, I'm a lesbian. I mean, well, one dude tried that. He tried, and I just came out and told him, I was like, yeah, I'm a lesbian. He's like, yeah, that's real cute, but I'm saying, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, did you just hand me? I was like, I'm a lesbian, which means I don't like dudes at all whatsoever. He's like, yeah, yeah, I heard you. He's like, no, you're not. Oh, that fucking aggravates me when niggas tell me what I'm not and what I am. If I'm telling you what I am, I'm telling you my preference, best to believe you should believe it. Don't go about your own thought and just be like, no, you're not. Like, don't tell me I'm not. I just told you I am. That shit aggravates the fuck out of me, too. Hold on, y'all. My bad. My phone's all going off. But, yeah. But that shit does, it aggravates the fuck out of me, too. So I definitely fell. I definitely fell on that one. But I don't know why dudes do that. I don't. It's more so different. Like, they might not believe me because I am a femme. But for dudes to do that to studs, it's like you blatantly see, like, it's not gonna happen, and they still try. There are some bold dudes. Niggas is bold. Niggas is real bold. I have some dude get mad at me. Like, why the fuck you lying for? Why you lying to me? Da-da-da. If you don't wanna give me a number, just say you don't wanna give me a number. I'm like, yo, no, this nigga ain't. No, this nigga is not, son. Picking a fucking argument with me over what I prefer. Over what the fuck I prefer, son. It's crazy. I just got off of work, y'all. So I just got home. I'm chilling, relaxing. Thought I'd check my YouTube, whatever. And I saw that Riri posted a new video, so asking for answers. I'm not a nigga, so I wouldn't know why niggas do that, but I have it. It happens to me constantly on a daily basis. On a daily basis, niggas will try to get at me, and I would tell them, like, yo, it's not gonna happen. Like, I don't fuck with niggas or whatever. But yeah, yeah, right. Sure you do. I bet you I can make you. I know. You will never get the opportunity, period. You will never get my number. Most niggas don't even get the time of day. Like, if a nigga's trying to speak to me, I'll just keep it moving. It sounds real stuck up. Niggas be like, yo, man, you stuck up as shit. Like, nah, that's not the case. I tell y'all over and over. Y'all don't want to listen, so when it comes down to it, I have to start ignoring y'all and not seeing y'all get pissed. And I'm suddenly stuck up. I'm a stuck up bitch then, huh? That's crazy. But y'all should listen. And there won't be no issues. But yeah, that's all I have to say about that, whatever. And I got a couple more requests coming, topic requests. I just checked my inbox and I see a lot of messages. I haven't got to them yet. I will get to them, y'all. I'm going to read them and I'm going to see. I got some real interesting ones, but I might come at y'all with them. I'm going to let y'all know.